Don't turn me on, don't turn me on. I'm on.
Assassinated in the game on Jamaica Avenue in Queens. He was still in the hood. And at that point, me and D said we just gonna like break the group up. Like, without Jay, you know, let's just call it a day. You know, the Jam Master Jay was everything to us. Most of the records. So we put a silence on the group. People call, yo, could you do a show? Could you do a show? And, you know, represent my family, reality TV, I definitely was on that bone. But went to church, became a Rev, you know. People want to know, they're like, are you really a reverend? I was like, are you crazy? Said I could marry you or bury you. Pick one, nigga. certified, love the Lord. And Jam Master Jay opened up a DJ school, and his kids are here, and they both DJ. They DJ very well. Got the last name Mizell. And one is TJ Mizell. And then we got Jam Master Jay's son. Named after his father. I don't know if y'all got cameras. Get a close-up on him. He looked just like his dad. And they've been honing their craft, like, you know, like serious DJs. So I'm like, are we gonna go out there in front of all these people at the Made in America for the King Jay-Z and Live Nation and Rock Nation and all this stuff is beyond my comprehension where Jay took this thing. I can't front this. I'm not gonna front. But they're gonna DJ for you, show you how to get down. And we kind of dedicating this moment of them scratching to their father, Jam Master Jay. TJ, do you.
We are DJ to unleash your flame. You're gonna get fucked up. Some of you may die. But no matter what, you will experience Dasmatic. Let's get up.
Let's go, Philly. Make some fucking noise out here. Out here, man, I brought your kids out here, and he looks just like him. Look at Jenna, look at TJ. So you're not TJ Mizell, but when you, what's your name? Tasmatic?
Dasmatic.
Gasmatic?
D-A-D.
All right, so So do me a favor, give it up for Jay's kid, man. Please, give it up for Jay's kid. Nigga, I'm in this. But anyway, let's go. One for the money, two for the show. Jam Master Jay, tell it go.
Come right here. Get on our side. See, go meet Jay. Come on, go. I'm sorry. I got
today's correspondent is right here with me. We got Mr. TJ Mizell.
What's up, Roxy? How are you?
So, how did you feel?
I'm feeling great. This is amazing.
This is amazing?
Fun, yeah.
So, before you got here, did you think it was going to be easier, or is this a lot harder than what you thought?
I was freaking out at first. I was like, oh, no, what am I going to do? Like, it's going to be mad people. People are going to be wild, and you guys are doing an amazing job. You guys are crazy. Like, it's mad fun.
Jesus! That was my father from this record right now! Pretty ladies in the house tonight! Can't be here to say yeah! Yo! How many of y'all know who Jam Master Jay is? Well look, my DJ is none other than Jam Master Jay's son!
Put your chains up! 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 Put your chains up!